Bjorn, Bjorn, teach me a magic trick.
I got it. Watch the marker. It's going to go inside the bottle.
Just like that. How crazy is that?
Here's the secret. When you take the bottle like this, you just turn it like this, so you uncap it. And then when you come over like this, you go over the pen very, very fast.
Wow. And you can even close it like that. Bjorn, Bjorn, teach me a magic trick.
I got it. Watch the mixed up Rubik's Cube. Just give it a shake like this and it's solved.
No way.
Here's how you do it. You just take the white side and you just color some of them in with different colored markers. And then you show them that side, and then when you shake, you just turn it around.
Bjorn, Bjorn, teach me a magic trick.
Watch the cards. I'm just going to take them out of the box like this and make the box disappear.
What?
Here's the secret. Just cut out a front of a box like this, put that over the cards like this, and then when you flap it like this, you just take all the cards with the box and you make it look like it's gone.
Bjorn, teach me a magic trick.
I got it. Watch the bill. Watch. Watch my finger. It goes straight through like this. Watch. Rip, and then there's no hole.
Ow!
Just like that. Here's how you do it. When I push my finger through, I extend my middle finger like that. So from the back, it looks like this, and then I just pull and close my middle finger.
Oh, that's cool.
Bjorn, teach me a magic trick.
I got it. Watch. Watch the juicy fruit. Watch this. I'm just going to take it out of the phone like that.
What?
Here's how you do it. Just put the gum behind the phone. Then I have two photos, one of this and one of a black screen, and I'm just going to switch between them as I take the gum out from underneath. Like that.
Yeah, teach me a magic trick.
I got it. Watch, watch, watch. Watch the card. Watch this. I'm just going to rub it against my leg and I'm going to make it disappear.
What?
Here's how you do it. All you do is you just pretend to take it as you push in with your thumb like this. And there you go.
Oh, that's clever.
I'm teaching more on Instagram and YouTube, so go check it out.
Teach me a magic trick.
I got it. Watch the pen. 1, 2, 3. It goes inside the bottle. Like that. Here's how you do it. You have two pens. One goes at the bottom and you can't see it because it's hiding there at the bottom. And then I take this pen and I just flick it with my middle finger like this as I come up and turn the bottle like this.
Bjorn, teach me a magic trick.
Got it, watch. Watch the Smarties. Watch, snap, and they disappear just like that.
What?
Here's how you do it. You take an empty box and then you put another box around your arm with a rubber band like this. Cover that up and when you shake this, you actually hear these ones and then you can show it's gone.
Bjorn, teach me a magic trick.
I got it. Watch, watch. Watch the Joker. If I just shake it like this, it changes into the Ace of Hearts. Here's how you do it. Just put two cards together like this and then just square them up and hold them in the corner. And as you shake, you just turn it around like this. I'm teaching more magic on Instagram.
Bjorn, teach me a magic trick.
A magic trick. All I do is I hide the cards in my hand like this to my side, and then when I come up, I just spread them like this in my mouth.
Yeah, teach me a magic trick.
Magic trick, okay. Watch the ring. You see the ring?
Yeah.
Watch this, it's gonna go into my pocket and I'm gonna pull it through like that. Here's how you do it. Just put your thumb on top of the ring and pretend to put it in this hand. Close that up and then put it in the pocket, and then you just grab the ring like this and then pretend to push it through.
Yeah. Change this Rubik's Cube in 3 seconds.
In 3 seconds?
Yeah.
Did you like mix it?
I mixed it.
Okay, watch. 1, 2, 3. I'm finally teaching this on YouTube, so go check it out, guys.